back to my channel. Today is going to be a self-care night because I do go back to school tomorrow and I'm not doing virtual anymore. I'm going to be going into the classrooms. My first semester was not good. My grades aren't good. So going back to school, it's gonna help me get better grades. I can actually stay focused. So I'm gonna start off by doing my skincare routine. I'm going to be using this Pan Oxyl. I'm also going to be using my oil-free acne wash. It's a pink grapefruit foaming scrub. So that will exfoliate my face. And then I have this, I don't know how to say the brand, but it's Classic Clean Moisturizing Cleansing Cream. And that's what this is. So I'm gonna be using those. And then I also have this like face bar. One side is charcoal and then the other side is like this cleanser. So I'm gonna be using those four things to actually wash my face. So the first thing I'm going to do is pull these braids back with some clips. And I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So my skincare is all done. My skin looks good, it feels good. Okay, so I'm back in my room from washing my face and everything. And before we get started, I wanted to show you guys, cause I mentioned in my last video that I had another package arriving and it was some jewelry for my jewelry box. So I'm gonna just show you guys the jewelry. I meant to open the package up on camera, but I was too excited and I wanted to see my jewelry. So the first thing that I got was this bracelet that says Gemini on it. Just says Gemini. And then I got a Gemini, my sign, but in a necklace, and it's gold. And I got some rings. So they're both the same, just different colors. So I got this J ring, and it's gold and has, the J has like little rhinestones in it and then one big rhinestone right there. And this is what this one looks like. So that's what this one looks like. So the other things in here are some earrings. And I got all these earrings. Three of these earrings aren't from like my package. I actually got those from Christmas from my mom. So these sun earrings and these Gemini earrings and these diamond earrings are from my mom that I got for Christmas, but the rest of them are from my package. I got a couple of pearls. Well, this is old, but I got a couple of pearls, one small and one big. And I basically just put all of my earrings in here. They are really cute.
I think my favorite would have to be these right here. And I might put them in today. But these earrings are really cute. I will leave the link down below if you guys want the same pair. I got all of my jewelry from Shein. These earrings, the rings, the bracelet, and the necklace. I got all of that from Shein. So if you guys want to get the same thing or get a ring in a different letter, whatever your name is or whatever your sign is, I will leave the link down below so you guys can go and get you guys some jewelry.
All right, so now that we have washed our face, it is time to go ahead and put on a face mask. So I'm going to be putting on this, I want to say it's called Nors, it's Sweet Enough Rescue Mask. And it's a microfiber sheet, and it helps brighten, moisturize, nourishing, age-defying, and soothing to your skin. So we're going to be using this. And as I let this do its thing on my face, we are going to pack my bag for school because I have not done that yet. Because I've been procrastinating it, I'm not going to lie. And I'll just smooth it out. Alexa, set timer for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, starting now.
Thank you. All right. So this is my book sack, same thing as sophomore year, because I didn't need a new book sack. So we are now on the floor, and some of the things that I'm going to be packing into my book sack is my school planner that they provide us with. It's where I write all of my homework down. My Spanish textbook workbook that we work in. My English workbook. I'm going to bring volume one. We have two books, but I'm going to bring volume one because I think we're still working in it. I don't know when we're going to get to volume two, so I might bring it just in case. But yeah. I'm going to bring my math book that we work in as well. And then I'm going to bring my two binders that I've been using to keep up with all of my schoolwork. It literally has all my classes in here. I kind of need to organize that because it's gotten a little messy. But I'm going to bring that because it has all of my subjects in it. And then I have my choir binder, which has all of my music. And I'm not sure if they didn't tell us to bring our laptops back to the school. Stuff in here. And all of my workbooks. And then we're gonna put some masks in like the front pouch. And then my keys in the front pouch. While we are waiting for this mask, let's just talk. So I'm going back to school tomorrow. Tomorrow's my first day. I told you guys this. My friend is picking me up because I don't want to ride the school bus. I feel like it's better to just like ride with one person than to be on a school bus that has had multiple people sit on it. And even though I know that they're taking precautions and probably like wiping down the seats after each student has sat, I still don't want to take any chances. So I don't want to ride the school bus for that reason. And my friend has been really generous enough to like actually like pick me up from school, and I will be riding the bus back home. Because she's a senior and she gets out early, and I didn't want for her to have to like come back to school just to pick me up, because she does work, and so she'll just be taking me to school and I'll ride the bus back home. I'm going back to school because my grades are low and I can't really focus at home. My phone is near me, my TV is right here, the kitchen is right there, my bed is here. Like I have fallen asleep in class so many times. I need to go to school so I can focus and end this semester off right, because first semester has done me no justice. And I kind of did that to myself, low key. But I feel like it's mostly because I was at home. So that is school and what's been going on with school wise. I'm gonna whip my hair up a little bit more. We're just gonna slap you on there, boo. And I feel like I'm putting moisturizer in your hair, it'll at least look a little bit better. But I think that's the hairstyle that I'm gonna be going for. To be honest, I just want it down. I don't want it, I just want you down. So you in the front and the rest to the side going down. Like this is how I'm here. So that way they're not looking a little lost. Like, why are you not coiled? And these are coiled. All right, you guys, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching me do a self-care night. It was very much needed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's time for me to go to sleep because it is 11:08 past my bedtime that I wanted to go to sleep at. And I'll see you guys in my next video.